Healing of Nobleman's Son. Jesus returned to the town of Cana where he had turned the water into wine. When he arrived, a nobleman came to meet him. "Please come to my house and heal my son," he begged. "He's about to die any second." Jesus answered him, "Unless you see a miracle, you won't believe." "Come or my child will die," said the nobleman. "Go on your way, your son lives," answered Jesus. The man believed Jesus' words and went on his way. While he was on his way home, his servants met him on the road. "Your son lives. Your son lives," they exclaimed. "Yesterday at 1 o'clock in the afternoon the fever left him." "That's the exact same time that Jesus told me my boy would live," said the nobleman. He believed and all his household believed.
"Lord, help me to believe your word. All things are possible to him that believes."